Hello everyone, welcome back to the T-Log. So today we're talking about Tekashi 6ix9ine, and today is the day we've all been waiting for, to see how long Tekashi is going to be sentenced for. And it looks like he was sentenced for 24 months in prison and 5 years probation. A lot of people was expecting him to be released today, but it looks like he won't be coming home for another 2 years. Now, a lot of people were surprised by the judge sentencing, but I think this is such a fair sentencing. I feel like he shouldn't have got out because that would have just been too easy, and basically everyone would have thought that they can get in trouble and just walk out scot-free just because they snitched on people. So I feel like 2 years is very fair. He's already been there for about a year now, so if he had another 2 years, that's 3 years, and then probation for 5 years, so that's 7 years. And I think in 2 years he would definitely be a changed man. Let me know what you guys think. Do you think this was a fair sentencing, or do you think he should have been released today? Don't forget to comment and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome back to the T-Log. So today we're talking about Tekashi 6ix9ine, and today is the day we've all been waiting for, to see how long Tekashi is going to be sentenced for. And it looks like he was sentenced for 24 months in prison and 5 years.